Hey there! In this video, I will teach you how to create UV reactive oil, or food dye, or Halloween blood, whatever you want to call it. And yes, you can eat it! You can use it for special effects since it glows in the dark in blacklight. For this experiment, you need chlorella supplements. Chlorella is a single-celled green algae that contains a lot of chlorophyll. And chlorophyll is the UV reactive ingredient that will glow in the dark in black light. Put the chlorella supplements in a food blender. Now add oil and start blending. It doesn't really matter what kind of oil you use, but I used rice oil. Keep blending for a long time and maybe add some more oil until your mixture looks like this. Now let's look at it in blacklight, also known as ultraviolet light or UV light. As you can see, the chlorophyll glows red in the dark in blacklight, so it's great to use as blood at a Halloween blacklight party. Filter it well before you do though. If you want, you can also color food or drinks with it. Keep in mind that the mixture is oil-based, so it will not mix with water, but it will float on the surface. Also, it has a chlorella taste, so I wouldn't want to eat too much of it. A tiny bit is okay. If you mix it with a sweet dessert, it's very doable. You could also create Halloween blood bottles with it. In one of my next videos, I will tell you how to create an even more edible version of this. But first, in my upcoming one, I will teach you how to create UV reactive caviar. Don't forget to subscribe!